DFI's products remain reliable even in uncontrollable circumstances. But how do they maintain high quality and stable products? ESD Test measures the level of protection from electrical shock. Over 8,000 electric volts is applied during this testing to ensure that DFI's products will not be disrupted from a static charge. According to IEC regulation, they are going to do a contact and air discharge test for each product. These two tests are done with separate ESD guns. But DFI sets a stricter testing requirement compared to the industrial average. For example, higher testing KV and frequency. Due to stricter testing, a product's IO ports can withstand a voltage of 8 KV. Electrostatic shock occurs frequently during operation. Hence, DFI has devoted much effort to prevent our products from shutting down over the entire operating duration. Except for ESD test, Y temperature reliability test is another key to ensure the product reliability. Y temperature reliability test can verify that all components of our products remain stable and reliable under extreme temperature conditions. Thermal cycle stress test is demonstrated in this video. The test used to test the operating board and the temperature profile is the widest temperature compared with other board tests. Each product will undergo multiple cycles of temperature changes over a 24-hour period. DFI guarantees all component points' temperature do not exceed the maximum temperature of thermal specifications under a continuous long times test with wide temperature range and humidity conditions. Products will undergo several individual wide temperature tests during EVT and DVT stages, and professional technicians will ensure that all products can be operated in different environments. At DFI, we constantly strive to deliver the highest quality products and services to our customers, making us the ideal partner for your business.